Traveling with you is proving to be quite uplifting.
Every time I log in, every time I put the fucking game on, it's this sort of shit, like, right away. I need to fucking sort this place out. Alright, people, how's it going? My name is Big Manu, this here is Wamba McGraw. We've got the dog just hovering at a jaunty angle in midair over here. We then, Doug, this is his resting position. It's like a wheelie, but he just kind of goes to sleep this way, I think. I don't know, man. Let's fucking go, Doug. Alright, okay, yeah, well, we're going to build this this robot. That was the last thing we were going to do last week. And what we've been missing, need to just tag all those things. 6 rubber, 6 circus tray, 9 ceramic, 11 aluminium, and 8 adhesive. So we're a wee bit short on a bunch of stuff. You know, I'm going to build a shop. There's nothing stopping me from just building a fucking shop. Right. Or is there something stopping me? Local leader 2. Fuck! I'm gonna need it anyway, so I might as well just get that. Ah, you know what? I've got a disease, so I need to go back to fucking Diamond City anyway, so I might as well just do that now. Are they packets still there? They've been there for weeks now, man. Oops, accidentally picked one up. Oh, I'm so close to level 47 as well. As soon as I get that sorted, I'm just gonna get myself local leader 2, and that's me just set for base building and everything. It's kind of one of those things you just absolutely need to get some bases on the go. Right, Doug. Shit, what time it even is it? I probably should have just saved it, went for a sleep and waited on this fucking place opening up again, because I think it might be locked. It's locked. Fuck. Shit. Oh, fuck. No. Ah. We're still not. I've not been back here in so long that I forgot about this woman. Should we just talk to this woman? Fine.
Hold up. I need some answers from you.
I need some answers for you. The fuck do you keep following me about for, you fucking slag? Why did I just go straight for that? What the fuck's up?
Paul Pembroke tells me that you killed Henry Cook. What do you say to that?
Paul Pembroke's a fucking wanker. In fact, you want to know what this story was, right? Fucking Henry Cook was pumping Paul Pembroke's fucking wife. Quit. Whoa, shit, that just flew right through her fucking head. Paul Pembroke was mad as fuck because Henry was pumping his missus, right? And then we went up there, and then Paul, fucking shot him, man. Convincing as fuck argument here.
No.
No.
I think it was you.
Wait, what? I'm sorry, but no. I'm sorry, Hen, but I usually wouldn't do this, but no. No, mate. No. Just put you right in the fucking over. Wait, what? Wait, no, I'm sorry, but what? No, she attacked me! She attacked me, man, what the fuck? What the actual fuck? I'm just gonna let her kill me. I need to do something different. I may have just killed the baseball guy. What the fuck, though? What the hell? She attacked me, so how come I'm the one that gets fucking shot by everyone? So she can just walk up to me, say, "You're a fucking liar," and then shoot me, and then everyone's just gonna be on her fucking side? Are you kidding me on? That is some bullshit right there. Oh, I should have put the suit on. As soon as I pressed the button, I went, ah, shit. I should have really just put the fucking suit on, but oh well. So yeah, we're back here again. I need to dump all my stuff again. Fucking fantastic. Ah, shit. What did I just do? Ah, fuck's sake. I hate when that happens. Right, motherfucker.
Hold up. I need some answers.
We'll match for you this time. All right.
Make it quick.
That's up to you.
Make it snappy.
Paul tells me that you killed Henry Cook. What do you say to that?
Right. I swear to God, no. Paul fucking done it, right? He's a fucking bad egg, that cunt.
I should just kill you both. One of you killed my father.
Oh, shit.
But I don't kill people unless I'm sure they need killing.
You just fucking shot me 5 minutes ago for no reason.
Yet.
Huh. Yeah, look, even the dog's looking at me like, this bitch being serious. Hey. It was me who killed your dad. Hey. And he was a fucking walloper and I'm happy I did it. What right? Plus he was fucking sniffing the glue, man. I don't know where that factors into
shoot
any of that.
My dad says outside to shoot people.
Yeah, right. Fucking shoot people, wee man. Oh, shit, Pete Pembroke. Okay, this is a real sociable event happening here, innit? Aye. I enjoying that, aye. Brilliant. Could have just went in and paid money to go and do this in the other place, but why would I do that when I've got a perfectly good house just sitting here with all these bottles of lager? No, I didn't mean to do that. Shit. Didn't mean to do that. Leaving right now. See, I don't know if it's open now,
hey,
or if I've just opened
ain't
it.
Ain't no shame in taking the occasional cap.
Solomon can hook you up.
The guards are telling you to go see the drug dealer. That's good. No, the doctor should definitely be in at this point. He should definitely be there. It's because I did that mission. Come on. Where is this fucking doctor? I just wanna... He's not in here. Right. He's usually in here. Since I did that detective mission where I killed his fucking surgery partner guy, the other doctor, he changes position for where he stands. I don't know why he does that. It's kind of annoying, actually. I don't know where he is right now. He's either got to be in the cellar or he's got to be in that fucking room over there. Oh, shit, he's just... Alright, mate.
Doc.
I'll be informing Diamond City Security about what happened here. Everyone will know.
Have you just been standing in here with these two dead bodies that are lying naked for several weeks now? The fuck have you been doing? Your eyes say something bad. I'm gonna leave. I don't even want to know what was going on in there, man. Fuck that. Whoa! Whoa! Did you see that guy? That was the single coolest guy in the fucking galaxy right there. Well done, pal. You should be giving all the cool shit. Wait, go, do it again, do it again. Hey, isn't gonna, is...
Hey, no. You that trader? Up from Quincy? You sell any...
Oh.
Ointment? I got me this itch.
Oh, this guy's after the ointment. No, pal, I've been looking for that ointment for months now, man. It's been, what, like 50 days? It's been a long time, and I've not found any cream yet, man. It's fucking tragic.
Yeah, it's true. I got shot in the ass last year. Long story.
Alright.
The latest hairstyle.
Alright, mate. Is that what the ointment's for? Mine's just for my forehead. It's still fucked. It's all chafing away, man. It looks like it's a big cock right on his forehead. A really disfigured one, but it's there. Right, okay, no, I don't think we're getting any medical attention after the doctor, so I'm just gonna have to use my antibiotics. Either way, I need to buy myself some junk. That was the main reason I was here. Can I just take these? Right, okay then, we'll get back to Hangman's Alley, sort myself out, and then I'll be out on my way to go and do the rest of Automatron. Because that's kind of the main focus of today's video, because I've done, like, all of the quests for it so far, except for the main one, so now it's just a case of going to the Mechanist's lair and just dealing with all that shit. And I'm so close to the next level. I'm sure I'll find someone to fight right next to Hangman's Alley. You always find someone to fight next to Hangman's Alley. Right, okay, let's make sure I get all my shit back on. Alright, here we are, we're all set. Let's get back out into the wasteland. I don't want to make that mistake again where I go out wearing a fucking suit and you end up getting blasted by everyone.
Keep moving, Scabber.
Mate, seriously, don't fucking hurl insults at me or I will disintegrate you and your entire family. Heck, I just thought since I was going up to Diamond City, oh yeah, there's this guy. Oh shit, right, okay, pipe pistol, I can break that down. And do I have any space for all this stuff? Yeah, why not? We're going to use this guy as the warning and then we just put him... here. Come on. No! Alright, either way, it still suffices as a fucking warning. Who is this person? Right, lads, just been doing a bit of decorating. Right, let's see what the game has spawned in for me today over here. Scavenger. Naripo. Are you good?
Excuse me.
Good scavenging and busted robots, if you know what you're doing.
Well, did you know what you were doing when you encroached upon my territory, pal? Some of you are probably thinking, why the fuck am I even bothering with the tire? Wait, you can just do that. Oh, you get four? Oh, shit. Really? Nice. What do you get for this? No, I don't want to do that. Fuck off. Scrap. Oh, see, you do. You do get rubber for them. Right, okay. Nice. I now know that. Right, come on. Yay! Jezebel, here you go. I'm not giving you anything else, though, because I don't like you. Yeah, I bet you I can. Right, okay.
This body you've selected for me isn't quite what I had
envisioned. And you're lucky you're not on a pipe. So fucking you're gonna like it, and that's it. Okay, you what the fuck think I was gonna do? Put you on some sort of fucking transformer robot or something? You fucking lunatic.
Considering I look like a junk bot that's been hastily welded together by an amateur, I'd say almost anything else would have been better.
I can take you right back at it again if that's what you want. Be surprised.
Given your limited skill set,
don't even be giving me fucking shit. Fucking brainball bastard with one big fucking eye. Giving me shit about fucking no having skills in that, man. You see this, Tash? I've got fucking skills.
If you're attempting to use sarcasm as an intimidation tactic,
I'm afraid you're wasting hey. Your time.
I always use sarcasm as it's an intimidation tactic, and it always fucking works, alright?
Why don't you ask me everything you wanted to know, and then I'll be on my way.
Well, why don't you just tell me everything that you know that I already know that you want to know? Did that make sense? Probably not. Tell me the shit or I'll kill you.
The Mechanist, amazingly adept at programming, a veritable genius with electronics. I'm not surprised you're interested. I've been dutifully carrying out the Mechanist's instructions to help the people of the Commonwealth for quite a long time.
Right, help the people of the Commonwealth, is that what you call fucking gooifying them then?
Absolutely. It's my primary directive. The Mechanist instructed me to seek out and help the people of the Commonwealth. By my calculations, the easiest way to help a human is simply to destroy it.
Aye, alright, brilliant. I'd say that's insane, but that's not. That makes total logical sense in McGraw's book. So what, it was a Mechanist that told you to do all this fucking shit then?
Not exactly. The specific instruction was to help people. I merely interpreted the most efficient way to perform my duties. Assisting a human to the best of my abilities only affords a 25% survival rate. That means there's a 75% chance that despite my efforts, the human I'm assisting will die from something beyond my control. Therefore, it's better to hasten the human's death and put them out of their likely chance of misery than to deplete my limited time. It's actually quite
yeah, brilliant. That's some logic right
but
there for you.
Animal intellect. I suppose I shouldn't be surprised you don't understand.
Right, that's enough of your pish now, right? Why, tell me where the fuck this prick is then.
In order to gain entry to the Mechanist facility, you're going to need to outfit one of your robots with an MSAT modification. I'll upload the plans to your Pip-Boy device. There. I've fulfilled my portion of our agreement. Perhaps I'll remain here for a while and see how things resolve between yourself and the Mechanist. Purely for my own amusement, of course.
I'm going to put you in the river.
I've quite a tale to tell once you return.
I've now just decided that.
I'd be surprised if you ever return at all.
Oh, yes! How much are we getting this time? Oh, that was kind of disappointing. Alright, whatever. So we got 470 XP just for building a shitty fucking robot for us. Prick.
You've completed your business with Jezebel. I hope she wasn't too difficult.
Yeah. I mean, that's one word for it. Mate, you're getting a bit awfully close with that hammer. Do you want to just back up a wee bit? You're just hitting the wall. You're not even actually doing anything. You're just hitting my wall with the fucking hammer. What the fuck? What the fuck, man? I need to deal with this place so badly. Right.
Is there a chance these robots...
Mate, seriously?
...misinterpreting orders?
Yes, I've considered what the possibility. The contradictory nature of the Mechanist's broadcasts are troubling. But the truth is, regardless of intent, the Mechanist needs to be stopped.
Oh,
these robots
nope, that's are
too
much
a threat. Were you able to discover how to gain access to the Mechanist?
The cow was working on the roads, the guy was working on the walls. I need to deal with this place. Oh, there we go, we're getting shoved again. I don't even know what you just said, but alright then, yeah, cool. Yeah, MSAT or some shit, I don't know, man. I hope I don't need to bring her with me. I can't be asked for that.
The source is coming from a Robco sales and service center. Most likely a front for a larger operation.
Alright,
it's time to take the offensive. Have you formulated a plan?
What the fuck's even going on here? I don't even, you know what? I don't even want to know. Fuck it. Right, we need to go over and talk to this cunt.
I hope you're allowed the opportunity. I too am curious as to what the Mechanist would have to say. Now, if you're ready, I believe you have an MSAT to install. Would you allow me to assist you on this mission?
I don't really particularly want you to know, but do I need... I think I might need her to come with me? I don't know. Right, the same color as McGraw's Tash.
Are you ready to depart?
Yeah, I
need to hit the road.
Let's get fucking shifted then. Okay, Dogmeat can just stay here, but now I can't move. Fantastic. Right, okay, store all junk. Come on, what was... Oh my god, look at that carry capacity, that is... Right, we get this level up as well to do, so I may as well just get local leader 2 right away so I can... build stores and workstations and all that good shit. Here we are. I've noticed that, by the way, right? Anytime I throw one of those, it makes like a noise as if you're being shot at, like a bullet whizzing over your head. I don't know what that's all about. Alright, here's my ride for the day. What? You just going to teleport to me? I fucking hope so. It just makes it a whole lot simpler, you know. You don't want to have to just trek it across the wasteland every time you want to go and do anything. So it's a nice wee relaxing way to get about, as long as the pilot doesn't clatter you right into the side of a fucking building, which it kind of looks like he might do right now. I'm just going to assume you've done that perfectly. I mean, he might have went through the front of it a wee bit there, but you never really know with these fucking things. And I make my way down to Bunker Hill. It's a settlement I don't think I've actually been to yet, neither. And I haven't done all the robots on the pirate ship quest, whatever the fuck that's called. It's a fun wee quest, that one, though. There is actually still so much shit left to do in this game. It's ridiculous.
Prepare for landing. Touchdown could be a little rough.
Right, okay.
I find it strange that these soldiers traveled all this way just to start a war.
Oh, good shit then, you just fucking teleport then. Anyway, I could take the power armor up to the Pridwin and get it fixed and everything would be fine that way, but I can't be arsed. I just want to go and shoot shit. I've spent so much time so far today just getting myself ready to go in and do the fight, as opposed to just doing the fight. So I'll fuck it, we're going in, I don't give a shit. I'm going to lose quite a fair amount of damage, and obviously all my carry capacity, because I'm not got Lone Wanderer going, but I need to take the fucking robot with me. I'm sure someone's going to tell me there's a workaround or a mod or some shit that I could have used instead, but no, this is the way it wants it to be done. This is the way I'm going to do it. Alright. So anytime I put a mod on this fucking game, it just ends up crashing and being a piece of shit. But maybe one day, once I learn what I'm actually doing. I don't think I was putting them in the right load order or something, but I don't know how any of that fucking works. Ah, come on, T-Fuck. Gonna have a pull moment. Aha, there we go. That took a long time. Right, what's going on in here then? I don't think there's any robots in this first bit. Okay, no interested in any of that. Is this a receptionist terminal? And some pre-war money. I like how I went straight for harsh drink. I didn't even do that deliberately. I'm just clicking at random. Sometimes I kinda be arsed with these fucking things. Announcement! Should I bother doing all this Robco fucking lore? They're a bit... All the companies in this game are so fucking shady, man. Right, this is from Mark Kirschfield, General Manager, addressed to fucking everybody.
Here's a reminder. Our Robco sales and service center employees are to adhere to the following standards of conduct. There will be no tampering with any shipments labeled RB2851. I believe all employees are aware of what our typical shipments look like, so any so-called accidental openings of these shipments will not be tolerated and result of immediate termination, followed by extensive questioning by our friends downstairs.
Okay, some shit was going down then. People were stealing stuff. I wonder what the fuck was going on.
Employees are expected to wear official name tags. Name tags should be highly visible and attached to the top right corner of your uniform.
I don't know why it just says fucking shirt. Your uniform shirt? I don't know.
Please wear your proper name tag. No swapping. Customers, friends, and family are no longer allowed in the back service area.
Alright, I think I might remember what this is. Is it not something like if they don't have a name tag, they just get fucking vaporized instantly? Which doesn't seem like a very safe way to run a business, but you know. Right, what is this? What did I just fucking click on? Service request, was that? No, hold on. No, I'm no dumb with this shit. Okay, it's just people sending in emails wanting some shit. This is for T. Sanchez. I think it said it was a woman, but I don't care.
Miss Blanche claims a terminal just suddenly stopped working. She's getting the default error message. Said it started crashing over time and now it won't even try. So much for suddenly. From the look of her, I'm guessing there's about a whole cat's worth of hair in that terminal. Probably overheating.
Alright, this is just customer service, right? Okay, I totally get you. Description, right? This is for K. O'Connor.
Miss Sullivan claims that her E601 was connected to our office network, but never sent out any of her intramail. She also said there was a complete failing in the notification system we set up for when she purchased. Not sure what the issue is. She says her IT department checked the computer and wasn't sure why it wasn't working. Then she brought it back here, threatening to sue. I guess it really screwed up some important meetings for her. Looks like Carmack sabotaged this computer before he quit. I don't know if it was personal or his last hurrah. I think I can see what he did here. I don't want to make any promises. I recommend replacing this terminal with a new one so it's guaranteed to be uncompromised.
Okay, someone had a grudge and fucked the fucking thing up then, cool.
Crenshaw's back with his ancient terminal. It's at least 7 years old at this point. Crashing when he tries to play Red Menace. Calvin's going to have to cave and buy a new terminal, come on. This old NX-12 is only good for writing up documents or playing text-based games at this point. He'd need more memory, which this terminal can't even support. Basically, all new insides or a brand new terminal. Take your pick.
Gotta say, man, I done no bad with a wee Bostonian accent that time, is it? Was that good? Give me approval, guys, give me approval. This is just unfair. Can I even do this? No. You. Why don't you just fucking stay still, alright? Just fucking stay still. Right? There we go. Right, now we follow you. Fucking crazy bastard. Try to fuck me up there. Right, Ada. This is why I need Ada with me, for those of you that were confused as to why I need to bring her. Basically, you need Ada, or at least any robot, really, to open up the fucking door. Alright, now we've got some crazy fucking vault doors here. I am not gonna have enough ammo to do all this. I just know I'm not. I brought this with me. Right, I did. Let me make sure this is reloaded then. Right, Ada, let's fucking do it. This is a Mechanist lair. And by the way, get used to seeing those doors. There's about fucking 20 of the bastards. Standing in this radiation, you're going to get sick. Gonna shut up, Ada. Right, come on. How many fucking vault doors are there, man? Jesus. My sound went really quiet there all of a sudden. Oh, shit. Okay, just end them. Just end them, right? Hey! Okay, that's a Tesla cannon or something. Here, Ada. No, don't. How am I still getting hit? Oh, fuck, because it's hitting her and then hitting me. Shit. Oh. Right, okay, well, this hasn't really started well. I probably shouldn't have just ran in and started blasting instantly. Ada. Yep. Fuck. Right, fuck off. There. Fuck's sake. Yeah, there's your robot repair kit or whatever the fuck. Oh shit.
The Scourge of the Commonwealth has used my own technology against me. You may have gained access to my sanctum, but you cannot!
Fuck off. Right.
Safety's on!
Yes, you did. We good? Go. Right. Fucking moon then. What's in here then? Mechanist. Fucking Mechanist. Show yourself. Oh, here we are. Right, okay. Okay, back up. Fucking sit down, son. We're gonna hit something pretty fucking tanky in a second, I swear. Production control terminal. Oh, hello. Oh, shit. That's a tank bot, so I wasn't wrong. Okay, there we go. Alright then. Oh, hello mate, can I shoot that? Nope, I can't. Right, Ada, keep your eyes peeled, man. There's more of these bastards fucking running about the place. Oh. Back off. Right. Lads, he's getting up anytime soon. Eh? Come on. I know you're gonna get up in like 2 seconds after I fucking look at this terminal, because it's so... Seriously, Ada, what, have you got a problem? Do you want a fucking square go or something? Right, do we want... Oh shit! Okay, there you are. You've joined us, how you doing? Okay, you first. Okay. how much XP did we just get? It didn't really... Whoa, he's doing a breakdance, look at him! Dad went back to the fucking 90s there for a second. Right, let's see what's happening on this fucking terminal. I just want to know what's going on. Hides. So much hacking, and I hate the hacking game. I've just grown...
Got it.
Oh, I got it. I've just grown to absolutely despise the fucking hacking game over the years, because it's just not very good. It's really not. I hope they come up with something better. Active. Do I want to activate the units? Ah, fuck it. Bring them out. Bring out the bots. Right? Bring out. Fucking give me those XP boosts, son, right? Oh shit, it's gonna kill me. Okay. You don't wanna mess with anything that's got those that fucking big laser charge, that will fuck you up. Are we good? This isn't gonna explode on me. This is my problem though, right? If I kill something with this gun because it's so OP, if I kill that shit like instantly, then if it's a legendary and I don't realise it, it could just randomly explode and just kill me. So I would not be a happy individual if that happened. I'm just trying to be careful with these legendaries that are going to appear, because there will be a few in the duration of this fucking quest, because I remember there being quite a lot of them last time.
We got the first batch of robot brains back from testing, and they're a mess. Cracked domes, thrown treads, overloaded fusion piles, fried circuits, the list goes on and on. This particular issue is troubling though. According to field users, some of the robo-brains are misinterpreting commands. The onboard brain seems to almost overthink these instructions and decide to rewrite them for efficiency purposes. Most of the time this results in property damage or even a few civilian fatalities. I've gone over every square inch of the faulty units, and I can't find a thing wrong with them. I'm gonna have to send this issue over to research and see what they can shake out. At least our department's in the clear on this one. One of the robo-brains rolled off of the line with a faulty voice module. When it speaks, it's speaking in reverse.
I can't say reverse in a Bostonian accent, I've now just realised this.
Reverse.
It's speaking in reverse, right, okay.
This troubled me, so I had them shut down the line for almost 8 hours while I was checking the software for issues and then gave the audio output assembler a thorough diagnostic. I didn't find any issues, so I gave it all clear and resumed assembly and marked it up down as a glitch. I have no idea what would cause such a ridiculous issue, but if you ask me, I think one of the guys upstairs thought it'd be funny.
Oh, bit of suspicion about the place. So basically, this was happening with the old robo-brains where they were just going on a fucking rampage, killing people and just doing whatever the fuck they wanted under the guise of efficiency. It was pretty fucked. It was pretty fucked. But as we all know, in the Fallout universe, the companies are the fucking worst thing ever. They're actually worse than they are in real life. At least I really hope so. I mean, EA are pretty shitty. Alright. He's dead. Well, yeah, but apparently, because you're here, it's not very much. Fuck's sake. Get rid of this, right? I don't want this shit. There we go. Right. Oh, hello. That was a sneaky one, wasn't it? Thought they were gonna fucking get the better of me by that shit. Oh, screws. Cheers, pal. Let's fucking make our way through this shitstorm that we're about to fucking uncover over here. Right. Fucking moan then. Ha! Whoa! Where the fuck do you come from, wee man? Okay, there's something beefy up there. Oh, it's just these. Hey, I'm just gonna shoot that, right? Please shoot it. Back off. There we go. Good shit. Now, you can't actually just sit here and farm XP. You see, if I just do that, see, you just... I didn't expect them to just die. I want to see if I can at least see a legendary. Is there any legendaries anywhere else? No, we'll just... Whoa, shit! Let's do it again. Yeah! Honestly, 172 XP a go. I'm gonna make use of this XP boost we've got at the moment. Well, at least I got him, right? Okay, come on. Another one or two. Just while I'm still getting this XP boost, I might as well make use of this shit. This could be like 1,000 XP just sitting right here. One more. Just at least one more. Come on. No. He's all done then. Fuck. Right. Well. Didn't go well for this guy. He had this big grand entrance and he got fucked within about 5 seconds. Up the stairs, come on, Ada. Some more robots to kill you. We need to kill more of your kind, because they're all cunts. Right. McGraw's here. Lads, fucking show yourself. You're gonna need to find some more ammo though, quite soon, because this has only got 120 bullets. I might be better off using this. Even though, anytime I try and use this, I almost die. Alright.
Oh.
Right, okay, you tell me. Give us your wee spiel then.
You
don't even know what's fucking going on, do you? Fuck yeah. Right, where's your pals then? Where's your pulse? There'll be more. Shit. Get a critical in. Okay, I tried to get out my shotgun there. That's usually my panic mode gun. Yeah, right. Sort him out. Leveled up. Yes. Oh, I got 500 for killing that fucker. Right. I didn't realise that I just got an XP boost. Right, well, there's more of them. There's gas in that room. Okay, he's gonna kill me. He is actually going to kill me. And I'm... That was not good. Oh my god. I was worried about that. I really genuinely was worried I was gonna get killed, that was gonna set me back by so much. Fuck. I'm all the way back in Hangman's Alley now, that's the thing. Shit. Honestly, the fact that I need to leave the dog is severely crippling me at the moment. Oh yeah, I've got that settlement right next to it. Shit, I really should have saved it there last time. I'm gonna do that this time. Right, okay, I know what I'm doing now. Honestly, I'd love to see how quickly Ada makes her way across the fucking wasteland. She might just jet boost like fucking miles in seconds. Right, well, I've got this wee settlement here. This is my settlement. They gave me this when I joined the Brotherhood, I think. So now I can just come in here and build a bed, I guess. I don't know. Fuck. Hey, but this time, man, I'm no stopping for any fucking terminals. I'm not doing any of that shit. We're coming in here. I'm going downstairs. I'm gonna kill me a whole fucking army of robots and pick up these antibiotics at the same time. Right. Fucking McGraw's here. Right, come on, pop it out. Fuck off. Back off now. That's you, dude, right? That's you, dude, I know. Oh shit. Fucking kill him. Kill him now. Kill him. Kill him instantly, come on. And you as well. Okay, go on, son. Come on, make your way up. I promise I won't instantly fuck. Oh, wait, nope, I'm totally lying. Some more. Oh shit, here he comes. Back off. Come on, one more. I couldn't see it, but McGraw could see it, so it's all good. Right, we're showing no mercy, man. What did I even do with this last time? I think I only just, like, unlocked these fucking things. I don't even think I need to do that. Unless they're a legendary. Anybody a legendary? No? Nah. I don't need to bother. I got, like, 500 XP the last time I did that. But you know what? I don't care. There's plenty of robots for me to go and kill down here in a minute. I'm probably gonna miss something that I picked up last time. Back off. Right. You as well, son. Two ball. Fuck you, Locker. Fuck you. I don't think I want to pick a fight with them. And I keep nearly shooting you. The time I walk around somewhere, man, she's fucking right there in front of me. Right, get that screw. So, yeah, it's just one screw. Oh, hello. No, I forgot about you. None of your pish. This may have been the guy that killed me. I'm just going to make sure he's not going to do the same thing again. Let me just hit him again. Hit him with the... Hit him. Hey, back up. Okay, we're good. Run. Alright. Whoa. Hey. Told you before, I won't tell you again. Stop that shite. Who is fucking shooting at me? Come on. The fuck was that? It set everything on fire behind me. Alright, I didn't know that was there. Right, Ada, get fucking up. This is exactly the same spot you died in last time. Fortifying synth left arm. Strength and endurance, but it's a piece of shit. Something just fell down in front of me and I think I just killed it. that actually fell right in front of me and got itself shot. See, I'm at the point now, do I go back and save? Or... do I keep going and potentially die again? I don't know. This is the questions. This is the hard choices we have to make here. If there was just a bed, just one shitty bed just somewhere in here, then I'd be sorted, but I haven't really stopped to look for them, to be fair, but I don't think there would be. It's a fucking factory floor and there's like nothing but robots in here. Right. Fuck it, I'm gonna press on. I'm just gonna keep going and try and be fucking careful and not get myself swarmed and killed, like, instantly. Again. Nah, there's absolutely fuck all back here, so I just need to keep going. The thing is, I can't be arsed with the loading screens and walking all the way up and through all the fucking corridors and shit to then go up and save it. So instead... fuck off, right?
Find anything useful?
No, it only keeps you alive. Right. Come on at me, then. Right, come on, this time. Okay. I'm pretty sure that was the fucker that killed me last time. No, this is just more shit.
I've been down here for almost 4 months now, and I'm already getting bored. I thought it would be exciting to sign up and work for the robotics program, but when I finally got my departmental assignment, I almost quit. Power substation, eh? Are you kidding me? 4 years of electrical engineering school and they have me babysit a bunch of generators?
Okay, maybe the old man voice. Let's say he's a mature student, alright?
I can strip a Mr. Handy or Protectron down to his base parts in under 2 hours, and they stick me here? What a goddamn waste of time.
Oh, he's got a fucking Baldrick plan here.
After talking to Sharp, we joined my smoke break. I thought of a way to turn my isolation into an advantage. I got a buddy in the civilian service who works for a vending company, and he reckons I can make a few bucks if I stick one of his cigarette machines down here. It would save everyone the trip all the way to the surface if they're out of smokes, and give me an excuse to say hi to any of the ladies that happen to wander in to purchase some of those perfect cigarettes. I tell you, Sharpway's a goddamn genius. I might even have to comp him a few free packs for his help. I took all the trouble to sneak that machine onto my substation just to have Banks over at Substation B start complaining about the smoke. At first, I thought he was just jealous that all of the ladies had been hanging out around my cigarette machine during the smoke breaks. Then he showed all of his cards when he told me he's gonna lodge a formal complaint with Delano, as if I don't make him happy. He doesn't care about the smoke. Sneaking little thief just wants to cut out the cigarette sales. I might have to pay him off to keep the brass off my back. Finally, I got official approval to keep the cigarette machine in my substation. I'm pretty sure the free cartons that found their way under the general's desk may have had something to do with it. Now, Banks can't do a goddamn thing about it. He isn't getting a single penny. It's like this electrical engineer just came out on top for once. Goddamn, yes.
Alright then, man, this guy had a nice wee scheme on the go. Where is this fucking cigarette machine then? McGraw would like to investigate this cigarette machine. Now, surely it's no in here. Like, you're only bringing them into the fucking, like, radioactive bit to do all that. Man, I wish I had a pulse rifle. I really do. One day, man, if I find a pulse rifle in this, man, I'ma cry. But yeah, man, the guy had a good wee game plan on the go, man. Just, you know, get that fucking fag machine in there and... Alright, oh, hello, pal, how you doing? That was like a fucking zombie waking up there, man. But you get or a woman down there smoking the cigarettes and then they were getting amongst it. I commend you, good sir, good battle tactics. I don't know why I call them battle tactics. Fuck's sake, Ada, can you seriously stop fucking... How did she even get over there? Right, this looks like it's about to get serious. Man, I wish there was beds, but there's not. There's no beds. Okay, right. Come and have a go, lads. Oh, hello. Right, let's get a vantage point. Let's just get a wee vantage point then. These fuckers are tanky as hell, man. Right, just kill it now. Go. Whoa, shit. Everything just exploded. I don't know why. Is it still... Oh, no, it's dead now. Alright. I don't know why everything exploded there, but it did. Alright, pal. Alright. Need to stop just fucking doing that. Anyway, we just went down by one fusion core, but there's plenty around here. Right? I've only got 90 rounds left in this fucking gun, and I know that I'm going to get to the really hard bit and I'm going to run out of ammo for my only weapon that I would say is a fucking capable gun. The last time I switched to this thing, I died though, and I think I've died a couple of times because I've went, oh, you know what, I should probably use the shitter gun to save ammo, and then instantly I just get murdered, so I should I should try and be careful, but if I really need it, I'm going to have to use that other gun. I wish I had my shotgun on me. I probably should have left this thing behind and took the shotgun, but no, I'm not a smart man. Even my pistol. I think even the pistol's better than this fucking thing. Is there a bed in here? This looks like a... Oh, you know what? Let me just... Is there wavy lines in here? Nope, there's not. Right, Ada, you might not want to be in that room. There we go. Ammo box. Facilities management terminal. Oh, wait, hold on. Facility director's holotape. Well, let's see what he's saying.
Facilities. Air filtration's on the fritz again. Like a constant haze in here. I swear to God, if these people don't quit smoking, they'll sue for health benefits.
Nice.
Anyway, I got McDaniel up there taking a look. But if that fan needs replacing again, I'm having family fired.
This guy's a barrel of laughs, isn't he? Is that it done? Is it done? Okay. Right. Facilities management tell me. Okay, well, that guy was a boring fuck. Brilliant.
Maybe get it closer, but I will not falter. My robots will see to it that no further harm will come to the
one. Good fucking job doing that there, pal. Oh, shit. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna need this for this bit, I think. I think I remember this bit. Right, okay. Ada, get on the fucking lift, alright? Well, we'll start with this for now. Did she fall? She fucking fell, of course she did. I thought I was gonna get attacked all the way across this. Alright then, apparently not. Right, I'm still going for it. I don't know how much longer there is left. I feel like I've been playing this for fucking ever. Oh, you know what? There is a bit with beds, I think.
Here.
It might be round, I think it's round here somewhere. There's a bit with like cells and shit. Gonna just open the door, Ada. I told you, I gave you a fucking command. Are you staging a mutiny right now? Gonna open the fucking door.
Scan this.
Aye. That's more like it. Alright. Right. Oh, this looks like a place where beds might be located. That's good. Right, I just need to be fucking careful. Property storage. No, where's bed storage? We need bed storage. You know what? I'm gonna make sure I don't die, right? I ain't using that fucking gun until I get myself a save. Anywhere. Okay, yeah, it's in here. It's in here. You can get saves in here. I just need to be careful that I don't... Oh, there's zombies in here. Then when we are working bed... In fact, can you sleep on these beds? I'm not sure if you can. Shit, I remember sleeping in here. Some point. Let me make sure there's nothing about to kill me though. You. Right, none of your pish. There might be a tank bot behind this door over here. Oh, hello. Right, cool. I actually kind of get a feeling that, yeah, there's a tank bot that's in the end of that corridor, and there's a bed in there that I can use, I think. I don't know, I'm gonna get out here and see if it even gives me the prompt. Nope, it doesn't give me the prompt. You can't fucking, can't use those beds. Shit. Oh, you know, I remember where it is now. I remember where it is. I think there might be a tank bot in that end room. There's some shit behind this door over here. I'm not pressing it until I get my save in, but I think there's a bed up here. There's one around here somewhere. There's like a mattress or something around here somewhere. You know what, right? I'm gonna... Should I even read these? This is a really fucked up place, man. I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna read that in a minute, because it is quite interesting, the shit that they were going through in this fucking place. It is not a good place. The lore of this, this fucking research facility. I pressed the button, nothing's happening. Oh. Okay. You doing alright there, pal? Aye. I could have sworn there was a bed in here. I remember, I thought I got a save in before I fucking done this final battle. This guy dead? Yeah, he's dead. What would help me right now? Just give myself more damage. Straight up and just no messing about. Or I could just, you know, critical banker. Or just get criticals that are just better in general. I don't know. You know what, man? Fuck it. Let's give people something fun. Mysterious stranger. Something a wee bit fun. So if I don't kill something and I'm in a desperate situation, the fucking guy can show up and just bail me out. So that'll be good. That'll be funny when that happens. Right, okay. So apparently, yeah, we're gonna do this. Let's have a wee look at this medical research terminal thing. I'm just gonna blast through this without doing a stupid accent. It takes like twice as fucking long to do it when I'm doing the accent. Right, okay, so cell B3, subject A22, he's 34, he's male. And he's convicted of serial killings in the DC area, not to be visited alone. Security personnel required for all interviews. Evaluation: A22 shows higher brain function but weak constitution. We've been giving him a high protein diet and started sessions of electrotherapy to test his muscles. It shouldn't be long until his brain survival rate for the procedure is no longer at risk. His brain survival rate. Right, next one up here, A53, female, 48 years old, convicted for arson, burned down a courthouse for leaving three dead. Only approach when sedated. I wouldn't suggest going near anybody when you're sedated. Family medical history of dementia. Brain health is likely to decline or skew data recommended for termination. That's just fucking cold. But then again, this is Fallout. Right, female, 22, convicted for murder of a waitress, prone to sudden outbursts of violence, recommend subject to be restrained at all times or sedated. Highly emotional, currently on a cocktail of antidepressants and anti-anxiety. Dr. Asselford is starting psychiatric sessions to further see if she's a good candidate. She's 22 though, man, that's fucked up. You're just gonna take her fucking brain out, man. Right, 32, male, convicted of second degree murder while under influence of alcohol. Well, that sounds like McGraw could have been at some stage, to be honest. Subject displays high intelligence and knowledge of tactics. Slight signs of PTSD. Dr. Asselford evaluate for treatment. To be totally honest with you, that all could just be McGraw. Maybe he just escaped, burst out of this fucking place the day before the bombs dropped, and that's where we joined them, and then everything went to shit. Hey, we're making new lore, man. Like I said, McGraw's been in mental hospitals and everything. He's a fucking crazy individual. Age 33, gender female, ex-military, convicted of second degree manslaughter. Assault resulting in hospitalisation and later death of the victim. Subject is highly intelligent and proved to be mentally sound. Approved for candidacy. So, in case you didn't know what's going on here, basically, this whole facility is a RoboBrain facility. It's here to create robots, like you've seen already. There's the assembly line and all that shit. This is the research wing for RoboBrains, which was obviously a new prototype. So what they were doing was getting in fucking convicted criminals and they're scooping their fucking brains out and putting them in robots, which is severely fucked up. You can see right here, someone's undergone the procedure and they weren't put into a body yet, so there's just this brain in a jar. One over there, and I think there's one over there as well. So, yeah, this is Fallout and it's really fucked up, and it's just not a good time for anyone involved, except for McGraw. McGraw's having a blast. Let's go, Ada, downstairs to go and murder some more shit. Right. Now you get duct tape for me. Cheers. Anybody at all? It might be here's where I get asleep. I mean, they've got beds and shit, they got like stuff around the place. I mean, it's all stretchers and shit though. I need an actual bed. I just need somewhere to fucking save, man. It'll take me 2 minutes. The brain extraction terminal. I don't know if I can be asked going through all the many, many layers of lore that are in this fucking place, because there's a fair amount of shit, and it is quite an interesting wee fucking thing for the DLC. Well, fucking hell, Ada's just zooming about looking all creepy and shit. Ooh, orange mentats. The kind of mentats that you find, put in your inventory, and then it sits there for the rest of time because you never find them again, and you never use them because you know you'll never find them again. One of those kinds of items. Like, come on, surely you've got one bed. Does no one sleep? Surely someone sleeps at some stage. Right, let's go through here and no doubt get attacked by fucking everything. Okay, it's opening up. What's that over there? A robo brain. Okay. Well, you can say hi to my little friend over here. That's him. Oh shit, you fucking nearly got me killed there, you fucking Ada. I was gonna end up throwing a fucking thing right into your back there. Right, come on, just kill that cunt. Right, okay. Okay, that's bad. There we go. I'll be honest, there was a wee bit of blind panicking amongst all that there, because I really don't want to die at this stage. I really, really don't want to die. Give me a bed, man. Oh shit, he's not dead. He is not dead. Okay, son. Okay. I would need to climb for 5 minutes to get back out of here first before climbing back down for another 5 minutes, just so I can save it. This looks like the start of the boss fight. Right, hold on. I'm not throwing Molotovs about the place, because I swear to God, if I hit the... I almost hit the back of her, and it would have killed me, probably. Okay, this is the final fight. Hold on. No, Ada, no. No. I'm sure there's a save point before the final fight. Okay, there's people saying here that there's one bed in that cell that actually does work. Maybe I was right the first time and I just didn't see it. So it says the last one on the left. So is it this one maybe? Oh, it fucking does work as well. I knew I was right the first time. Fucking knew there was one that worked around about here somewhere. Right, okay. Yay. This removes a lot of the stress of having to deal with this final battle here. So that's good. That's good to know. So I think it's a hard enough challenge just getting all the way down to here without fucking dying a single time. Never mind then having to fucking deal with the whole boss fight as well. So that's good shit. Right, okay. Fucking knew there was one in that room. Alright. Mechanist. Show yourself. Miscreant. Ha! Call that a costume, man. It's no Halloween till next week. Hey, my reign of terror's only just begun. None of your pish, okay? Moan then. Right, okay, just everything just get to fuck. Right, you as well, son. Take it out. Right, okay. First wave. Sorted. Whoa, he just teleported there. That's happened a few times. I don't know what's going on. Whoa! I don't know what happened there, man. Guy got launched. There we are. Right. Back it up. Okay. No, don't waste that on them, right? Take them out, two shots each. Ow. Fuck off. Right, seriously lads, you just want to just get back up? Okay, we'll fuck that up there. They're not really doing any damage, they're just really fucking irritating. Now this guy here though, this guy's doing damage, so just... Okay, another one again. Okay, no, maybe just don't do another one again then, McGraw. Okay, I'm gonna die right now. See, this is why I went and got that fucking sick. Right, what do I do? I'm gonna do a couple of those, a couple of these. Right, okay. Okay, go. Fuck off. Okay, we're good, I think. Okay, something exploded. Good thing I just moved away from that shit. Okay. Hey, you get up so you can tank some shots for me, man. That's all you're good for. What is that noise? I don't like it. Did they all explode? I don't... What? Okay, cool. Well, I guess Ada did her job then. Oh my god, I've only got 39 shots. Anyone getting any 45 ammo for me? No. No 45 ammo for me. That's not good. That's not good. I'm... I don't think I've got the ammo for this fight, by the way.
Warning.
Power generation capacity exceeded. Now drawing reserve power. Sparks! I'll deal with you myself. Come on, my robots. Destroy him! I'm just gonna go and hide. Right, okay. I don't know where you came from, but...
Activate the Tesla coil!
Empty fuck. Right, okay. Tesla coils, what? What kind of witchcraft is this? Shit. Fucking awakening man, right? Even this, I'm running out of ammo a wee bit for this. What other guns have I even got on me? My sniper rifle? I'm not sure how useful that's gonna be. what's going on in the background now? Hey. He's freaking out. He's not having a good time, that guy. Nope, he's still going. Yeah, you alright there, pal? Okay, okay, shit. No, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that at all. Dual bot, that's not good. That's not good, it's gonna fuck me up. Okay, shit. Kill it. Kill it now. I shot my own robot again now, fuck.
Reserve power at
34%. 34%, right, okay, we're getting there wee bits at a time. Right. Who the fuck's this now? Okay, shit.
Throw everything at him! Everything!
Everyone!
Right, trash bot, that's really what you're sending at this stage. Right, okay then, send the fucking trash bot. Should I just call it bin bot? That's so much better of a name. Send the bin bot! How about you then? Oh, mine there! I didn't even put that down. Okay. Mine's just randomly going off now. I don't even know where they're coming from. He just deleted a couple of those guys there. Are they? Oh. Oh, right. They're like mines, but they're robots. Yes. I might have done it. Don't run out of them. Get in my face, wee man. Right. Hey, we're doing it.
5 4
That's a really fucking slow countdown.
3
Yeah, they'll just drop mines randomly around the fucking place. I can't set off mines though, so I should be fine. Hey. Boom. I win. Again. Because it's McGraw and he always wins. Except those few times where he gets killed. I'm actually surprised I managed to survive that first time there, man. I came so close to dying. Right. It's fucking over. Yeah.
This is a dope scourge. I will not rest until I see the Commonwealth free of you.
Why are you trying to fucking stop McGraw taking over? McGraw is going to be great for the Commonwealth. Get a bit of structure and... Well, I mean, it's mainly all to my benefit, but still, hold on, right, hold on a second. Let's do this conversation face to face. Well, you're still wearing your shit, but you know, we'll see in a second. Alright. You gonna listen to what McGraw's got to fucking say, alright?
To what end? So you can crush what? Me as you crushed my allies?
What the fucking sons, allies are
you
talking about?
Do you truly think I'd leave the safety of my command center?
Do you want the truth? You can't fucking handle the truth. I need to not be chewing when I say that shit. Look me right in these fucking sunglasses and tell me that you're not a fucking arsehole. Come on, do it.
You're right. The truth must be known. Sparks, with me.
Right, he's coming down then.
Let's discuss this.
Get that fucking tin can off your head then. Fucking speak to me face to face then.
I'm Isabel.
Cruise.
The Mechanist was just an easy way for me to help the Commonwealth. But all my technical knowledge and all of these resources, and I still failed. How does the Commonwealth have any hope against people like you?
But it's not my fault. I'm a notorious shagger. What the fuck am I talking about? You talking about, man? You were sending wee robots out and they were just fucking raping and pillaging and murdering every cunt, man. Do you even know what's fucking going on?
They have taken innocent lives. My friends, they were simple traitors. All dead at the hands of your robots.
That can't...
That's right, Ada. Fucking chipping.
Explain yourself.
Get a bit of fucking context here. Your robo-brains are fucking murdering cunts.
Saving by... killing.
Aye, fucking sort yourself out.
It's the logic. It's there.
Jesus,
I can see it now. I was hoping it was the robo-brains, an issue with their memory wipes. But you're right.
their primary directive was flawed.
Yeah, no, you're right, man. Their primary directive was nowhere near as accurate as Robo Cop.
Fuck. This doesn't have to end in violence.
Oh, you're fucking... You're wrong there. This only ends with violence. Dull.
I should have known that was coming.
Right, no. Oh wait, I probably shouldn't have done that. You know what? I shouldn't have done that. Get in. Oh, fucking hell, man.
I can't believe I just got myself fucking killed.
I really shouldn't have pressed that. I couldn't help myself. Shit.
Oh my god.
Right, well, I think I might do the finale again next week. Start off next week's episode with the big finale sort of boss fight again. Tell me though, what should I do? Should I kill the Mechanist or should I recruit the Mechanist? Because you can just do that and then this turns into your... Well, I mean, it turns into your base either way, but I think she just sort of hangs around here. I don't even know if you can have them become a follower of yours or whatever, or a companion would be the right word. I don't know if it lets you do that, but I did know that you could either kill them or just join them. But I've never actually killed her before, so I'm thinking I might just do that. But let me know down in the comments. And again, I just want to reiterate that I want to do that live stream during the week, probably on Tuesday or Wednesday. There'll be a notification will pop up on YouTube if I get all the live streaming shit set up. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing yet with live streaming because I just don't know how to live stream. But either way, I hope you guys enjoyed the monumental fuck up that was today's episode with McGraw here trying to finish off the automatron. As soon as I pressed that, I knew I'd made a mistake there. But no, alright, whatever then, we'll sort that out next week. But I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll catch you guys next time. Goodbye.